I was the chief's daughter. I had to prove to the spirits that I was different. I had heard of the land without trees, but there were no words in our language for what I saw. The path my life would take was visible to me. I knew something exceptional was waiting for me at the end of my journey.